Oh boy.
Is Papa getting the raccoon out of the van? Bonk. Got hit in the butt by the door. I better hold that. Oh! Never heard one do that before.
I'm sure that was a sneeze.
He's a big guy. He's probably scared, but he'll be okay. Ray's gonna put him some food out before he lets him go. That was a very Louisiana turn of phrase. Put him some food out.
Cat food's better than dog food because he's used to it.
Yeah, that's true. He is used to it. Let me come over here a little closer. See if you can see his face. He's cute. Now he turned around. Here's the food.
That's the thing.
Uh-oh.